Speaking at the Thanksgiving function of the ordination of Reverend Edward Twesije at Kabuwa Parish in Kakumiro Archdeaconry today, retired Bishop Ntagali says Bunyoro Chitara Diocese is proud of his dynamic work, integrity, honesty and exemplary life in championing church projects, circles, environmental protection and improving people's livelihoods.
So we need young pastors dynamic like Edward to do the ministry and help this nation to bring people, to rehabilitate people's morals and preach the gospel of salvation. So the people of Kakumiro, the people of Kabuwa are very happy to have a very dynamic young man who is a priest now that will be supporting the people in this church and in this district and in the whole diocese of Bunyoro Chitara.
In his remarks, Reverend Edward Twesije thanked God for the gift of priesthood, saying his love for Team Christ, hard work and integrity has enabled him to register numerous successes in Kabuwa Church of Uganda Parish. What has enabled me to succeed is teamwork with Christians, hard work, education and honesty. I therefore ask for my fellow Christians to understand what helps one achieve their goals. The jubilant Christians and clergy thanked Reverend Twesije for championing spirituality, church projects, circles, environmental preservation, education of children, and complementing government programs for improving people's livelihoods.
I was here before. Kabuwa was not this. I am telling you, when you look at the church has changed, people have changed. The congregation now is a different congregation. I am telling you, you see people already happy. They have been elevated. They have been elevated and invited to love their God, serve their God with one heart and with one spirit. I am telling you, once your relationship with the people, once you serve God with your whole heart, people will see. And it's these people who promote us, because their voice is God's voice.
At least 100 Christians received Jesus Christ as their personal Savior, and over 10 million Ugandan shillings cash was realized during the Thanksgiving function. Report by Andrew Musinguzi for the news in Kakumiro District.